mixing valve is a general term used to describe a three-way valve which mixes hot and cold water in plumbing and heating applications to create an optimal water temperature. Mixing valves in plumbing applications are used to create the perfect balance of hot water to prevent scalding temperatures to homeowners through showers or faucets, while maintaining a high enough temperature in the storage tanks or water heaters to kill unwanted bacteria such as legionella, which causes legionnaire disease. So it prevents that. The fluid in a closed system is recirculated around and around in a completely closed loop. When the fluid makes its way out of the boiler, it is often too hot for the system to handle. When the fluid travels around the circuit, it loses heat. So at this point, the cold fluid mixes with the hot water that's coming out of the heater to create an optimal temperature. Your connection options are union, sweat, threaded, and press. Union is the most popular connection and most recommended. It doesn't involve any soldering or extra adhesives, so if the mixer stops working, the union connection makes it easy to take it out of the system and replace it. You have another option of sweated female connection where the piping is inserted into the mixer. You can also purchase a male or female threaded connection, and your last option is press connections, which requires a pressing tool, of course. If you're purchasing through our site, UT and US abbreviations stand for union sweat and union threaded connections, respectively, and also indicate a built-in check valve on all models except ones that say R, which is a heating-only type. Some mixers come with a temperature gauge, which can be very helpful, because instead of just guessing whether or not your mixer is working, the gauge will tell you. The valve normally has a lockable dial knob, which allows users to select and lock in a desired temperature amount. This temperature is usually 120 degrees for anti-scald applications. It can go up to 180 degrees for hydronic heating applications. Once you've figured out your temperature range, you're just going to adjust it on the dial. So you take a screwdriver and loosen the top. And on this particular model, there's a triangle here that lines up with the valve. So you just turn it clockwise to make it hotter and counterclockwise to make it colder. And it's very simple. You just pop it back on. And then you can't adjust it from there, so it's safe, and your temperature range is set. Different sizes and brands of mixers will have varying temperature output ranges. For example, a half-inch valve from Honeywell has an output range of 70 to 145 degrees, while the same size valve from Taco has an output range of 85 to 175 degrees. Each valve has a hot and cold input range as well, which means your water temperatures must fall somewhere in the acceptable range for the mixer to work properly. That same half-inch Taco mixing valve has a cold supply input range of 39 to 80 degrees and a hot water supply range of 120 to 180 degrees. So make sure you know your supply temperatures before you purchase. If you don't know the temperature of your cold water supply, you can just simply use a temperature gauge and that'll tell you. Or you can call your water company or utility company and they'll let you know. And if you don't know your hot water supply, you can use the temperature gauge again or just check your boiler or water heater and it'll say it right on there. You have the option of purchasing lead-free or leaded mixing valves. Obviously, lead-free is gonna be used in either plumbing applications or hydronic heating applications. And in hydronic heating, if you wanted to use lead, you can do that because it's a closed system. That's all I need to know about mixing valves. They're a pretty simple product. If you had any questions or you wanted me to cover anything that I didn't, ask in the comments section, or you can contact us anyway below through our Twitter, Facebook, email, whatever you want. And subscribe to our channel because we're coming out with a lot more videos like this.